back to see Cotto try to switch in jab and keep Pacquiao back that way too. Pacquiao. Three punch combination, Pacquiao. There's the speed advantage for Pacquiao. He starts to open up. Cotto tries to find a place to counter. Body shot by Cotto. Pacquiao landing a right.
This Cotto just physically a bigger guy.
Now Pacquiao starting to show off the hand speed advantage and land some shots. With a hard left hand. And another. And another. And he landed a little right hook in there. And follows up by knocking Cotto down. First knockdown of the fight. The right hook starting from him.
Right jab.
Manny landed a little right hook in there and follows.
Perfectly timed little punches, which Manny is known for.
Hurry of punches for Pacquiao. Cotto finally answers back with a right hand. Straight left lands for Manny. Does he have Cotto in trouble? No, Cotto's firing back. He may have gone to the ropes to let Cotto throw, thinking he could counter him with something big. Now it's Cotto. His back is against the ropes. And he fights his way off and goes down again. Cotto landed a big left hand shot, and then Pacquiao caught him in the right hook again.
And Cotto was hurt by that knockdown, where he wasn't hurt by the first one.
Here we see Manny Pacquiao do what he does the best, land punches from all kind of angles and positions where no one else could even have a defense against him. That's what he's known for. It's very difficult to train him.
And this time it was the left hand that caused the knockdown. The right hook helped, but the left landed right on the jaw.
And even with Marquez coming out and punching it from all angles.
Every other opponent Pacquiao faces.
A right jab from an angle to score that. Now there he goes again.
It. And then some.
And Cotto is beginning to retreat constantly. And he almost went down again.
Right here you see Manny Pacquiao land a right hand coming back with another again, which he used to didn't have. It used to be strictly a straight left hand punch. And now he's put that right hand in there. And now he comes right back with the left hand again. You can never read him and figure out what he's going to do.
Cotto bent all the way over on his back leg on
Pacquiao, but Pacquiao with a four-point leap.
Uppercut by Pacquiao, landing more or less at will now. Cotto has been softened up for the kill. Pacquiao may go for it in this round.
Punching power. He was wore you down. This guy has great punching power as well.
Punching power. He was wore you down. This guy great.
You know, fighter named Seferino Garcia.
Doesn't look too good for Cotto.
Yeah.
Right here we see Manny Pacquiao shooting his patented punch, which he was known for, straight left hand right down the pipe through the center. You know,
he may not be able to win, but that's
the chin and rips him with the left uppercut. Cotto backs into the corner. He's in big trouble now. The fight could end in a matter of seconds.
This is a human typhoon.
Kenny Bayless is within his rights in stopping this.
You got to show me something. You're taking too much. You got to show me something, okay? If not, I'm at the stop.
If they're thinking one more, then this is the time. You should do it one before.
If
you want to close it right now,
one big moment.
Now, above the left eye. Cotto bleeding from his mouth and his nose.
We're
close to
the end of the fight.
He'll never be great again. And Kenny Bayless looks like he's looking for a chance to stop the fight.
Right.
Out of it by the others in the corner, including head trainer Joe Santiago. Kenny Bayless does his duty.
The winner by TKO victory and new WBO welterweight champion of the world, the fighting pride of the Philippines, Manny Pacquiao.